said, I needed you. You said you would always stay. Wasn't me who changed, but you. And now you're gone away. And you see,
don't have to be nervous at all. That was priceless. That was so beautiful. I can't wait to hear what you're gonna sing next. And please, Louis, please put in some modern songs as well, because you can sing anything.
Okay.
I don't know what it is. You do something to me where I'm covered in goosebumps. I'm like head to toe chills. I respect you as a woman. I respect you as an artist, and I believe every single word that you're saying. It comes from experience, and I truly believe in your performance.
Mary, this is why I would never put an age limit on one of these shows, because this is absolutely right that you can compete with somebody like Cher. In terms of song choices, Mary, just do what you're doing, because you're getting this 100% right. Because what's working here is it's believable, it's emotional. I didn't think I would actually like you very much in the finals, but I'm happy to admit that I was completely wrong. I thought that was, again, a fantastic performance.
Mary, you are the heart and the soul of the X Factor. You're exactly what it says on the tin. You're an amazing singer. I'm really proud to be Irish and working with you. And you know what? Every woman watching this show identifies with you, Mary Byrne. I want you all to vote for Mary.